warning all signal being given to the field. We're going 12 laps tonight at Atomic Motor Speedway. Lights been turned out and fixed to go green. Roger Smith and Junior Waters doing their last minute preparation before the green flag waves coming out of turn four.
Time split a few cars out there, but there on that last green white checker, you just were able to pull around him.
Yeah, if he stayed up high, I never got around him, but he dropped down that one last lap and I got him. If it'd been a couple more.